Philadelphia police are trying to find the gunman in a deadly shooting in Northern Liberties. This is Chopper 3 over 7th and Fairmount Avenue around 7 o'clock last night. Police say a 29-year-old man was shot several times and later died at the hospital.